See, my name is Sister Naomi. You cannot join this choir. You don't want this particular Naomi in this choir. Please, next person.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Sister Philomena, is there anything that comes for audition? You just want the person to forge ahead and come on audition. You know our choir standard. And you know this man can't, she can't make it. Why do you keep stressing me? Sister Philomena, I will change you from that choir stand to put Sister Cecilia. My sister, what kind of hair is this one now?
Mine is human hair.
It's human hair, I said it. Here, like India, when India people die, they cut her hair, you know, and not sell it to you people. You people go to the people of the underworld and bought it. Ah! How do you people relate to this people of the underworld? How do you buy it?
No, I didn't buy from underworld, I bought from my heaven.
You bought your hair from my heaven? Your heaven? Mister, do you have heaven? Mister, do you know what you're doing is blasphemy?
Child!
It's the sin that cannot be forgiven. Mister, you better watch your tongue.
Okay.
You didn't have heaven, you can't have heaven. Mister, there's only one heaven. Heaven we shall ascend to the Lord on the last day. We the saints. Not people like you.
No, but it's not the same heaven. It's heaven. She got it from hair. She just sells hair. She sells original hair at affordable price. She just sells it. She can even supply it to the mass choir.
Mister, which mass choir? As in this very mass choir. It's what I'm saying. Mister, you don't even know the ministry you are standing on the altar. You just walk. You're passing by, just decide to branch. Sister Philomena, please, let this be the last year, last watch people. You depend on didn't cover, you can never step here.
I'm sorry.
Anyway, Sister Philomena has allowed you. Please tell us your name and sing so that you can live here because there's no way you can make it.
Oh my God.
Ma, my name is Trina. Let me sing now.
Okay.
You are wonderful. You are marvelous. Your name is wonderful.
Jesus Christ.
Did I hear wonderful? Sister Philomena, did you hear marvelous? Is therefore wonderful, marvelous are the works of thy hands, amen.
You be mumu.
Greater than all wonderful, marvelous are the works of thy hands, amen. Greater than all. My sister, that's why you remiss like this. My sister, I can't even join this guy, I can't make it. My sister, you didn't know that if God ministered original song to a spiritual sister, you didn't need to change it. Because it brings out, it takes a word with the tradition of the song and brings in carnality.
You were not informed to.
Mister, you cannot join this choir. We want people that are original. Original! You are fake!
Hey, we!
Everything about you is fake. Get out of here, Mister, leave here! You cannot join this choir.
No, ma, they are different songs.
Mister, keep quiet! You missed the song. It's wonderful, marvelous, and the works is the same song. You just remix it. Mister, please leave here! The next time you try it again, I'll replace it and put it at Cecilia. Give me come ready. The reason why I didn't put it is because she didn't use to smile. At least you know her spiritual standard better. But see me, I bought my heaven. My heaven. Do you have heaven? Do you have heaven?
Hey, Jesus Christ.
Please, next person.